Hello. We are going to teach you how to use your Google Drive. First thing you need to do is click on the 9 square apps menu icon. And then you're going to go to your Google Drive icon. Well, that's it. Now your Google Drive is open.